wonderful name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Amen. Our theme for today is the woman with the issue of blood, and the devotion is led by Sister Wilma George, and her daughter Tanya is doing the scripture reading for us today. Thanks for joining us, beloved.
Good day, brothers and sisters. Today our reading comes from Mark chapter 5, verse 25 to 30. And a woman was there who had been subject to bleeding for 12 years. She had sacrificed a great deal under the care of many doctors and had spent all she had, yet instead of getting better, she grew worse. When she heard about Jesus, she came behind him in the crowd and touched his cloak, because she thought, "If I just touch his clothes, I will be healed." Immediately her bleeding stopped, and she felt in her body she was freed from her suffering. At once Jesus realized that the power had gone out from him. He turned around in the crowd and asked, "Who touched my clothes?" This is the word of the Lord. Thanks be to God.
The woman with the blood issue. You know, this is one chapter in the Bible, Mark 5, verse 25 to 29. That we learned about this woman. This woman had a blood issue for 12 years, not knowing that it was Jesus that she saw walking down the road. As the crowd was making a noise, and she went through them with all the issues she got, she went through them. She wanted to get to the front. And then, I mean, she was suffering for so many years. 12 years is not a joke. She heard she had suffering a great deal. She went to go and see many doctors. Many doctors she went to, they were treating her, taking all her money instead of healing her. Then she heard this big crowd making this noise. She moved in the crowd. She forced herself through. She need to get to the front, to this wonderful Jesus she heard about. Then she thought to herself, "If I could only touch him. If I could only get to the front to touch him." She heard the crowd mention Jesus. "Then I ran and touched the hem of his garment. At his garment, she thought just he to touch the hem, she will be healed." And that is exactly what happened. God, Jesus felt something touching him. "Who touched me? Who touched me?" And then he walked on. In his mind, he thought for himself, that was a human touch. And as God was walking, immediately this woman felt from his body. He felt from his body he's losing. Then she knelt. The blood suffered. This woman was a unique woman. She got to the front and touched God. She could feel that she is being healed. God could feel something is moving out of him, and she could feel the blood flow has stopped. And that is the woman, the blood flowing woman. She lost blood for 12 years. Just imagine, 12 years. And Jesus came one day and just touched her. With all the medications that the doctors gave her, didn't work. Jesus is our healer. Jesus is our provider. Jesus made her healed her. Made her whole. So just don't forget, God is good. There's no one, no one can do what God has done for us. No men can heal you, but God has healed this woman. And then, through the grace of God,
Heavenly Father, Yahweh, we are here in prayer for cleanliness. We have sinned and asked for your forgiveness. As the woman who touched the hem of the garment of Jesus and was healed, so do we pray that we will not bleed out with the sins of the world. We pray that the life you have given us, the very life that we have unwittingly allowed to be surrendered to sin, will be cleansed. Lord God, although we are tired, worn out, and sometimes intensely lonely after turning away from the invitation to enjoy the material things in life, let our desperation to bleed no more be healed by the touch of the Holy Spirit through which we were born. We pray that our desperation will keep complacency and self-pity away, and that you will bestow on the blessings to go forth and to be healed. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.